All right, doing a midday stream. We doing a midday stream out here, cause we got them. Got the boards. We got the Rise of Mythos boards. They're up, boys. Got them all set up and everything, and it's gonna be great. Even got my times posted up there for New Game Plus and Shimmering Cave Easy, which is like the easiest fucking thing to run. 4 minutes. I mean, to be fair, it's a single thing. Yeah, we got him. Celebration stream. So in the meantime, I'm gonna try to make my run better. Apparently I didn't save my last splits, so all I have to go off of as far as splits goes is the stream that's currently my PB, so it's like 2:09, so we'll go ahead and try to beat that. This is on the word try, because this could fuck me over could fuck over everything again, but... Alright. Why? Okay, that's a bad start. Whatever. Eastern Church. Why what? Dinnabop, speak to me. Why what? This isn't good. I'll have to make sure to save my splits this time. I don't even need to do anything. Come on, in turn. Do your thing. I don't even need to do anything. I don't think I played a single card this entire thing. Highway 4. Hillside Century Tower. stocking fan. Come on, outdo that PB. That'd be great. No cover slow. I think I just need to make a better deck. Oh, hello, Master Shadow. I'm running this game because the boards, the speedrun boards, are up. They're up, and I'm doing this for like a celebration thing. Just here to celebrate. The worst part is I don't think anyone else is gonna run this now that the boards are up. Single good card, okay. Turn-based RPG, yep. Sorta. It's kind of like it's a card game, turn-based RPG thing. Right, and Snowy. Not too great here. Focus on the top lane, because bottom lane can't do anything. It's great. I mean, they got like one thing of vigilance down there, but I'll have to worry about that when I need to. Alright, Snowy Mountain Road. Have I seen Avalonian Sky's newest commentary? Man, that's a fucking name I haven't heard in forever. No, I didn't even know he still did commentaries. RNG fucking hates me. Fucking. I think this is each hunting dog? Yeah. We'll cloak shot that, troop shot that, and just start wailing on the huge hunting dog. Alright, cavern tunnel. Cave mouth. Babylonian's guys back needed to call up the Pops and Space Guru. Intern. Foggy Mountain. Let's run through this one rather fucking quickly, shall we? Fucking. Come on, Merciless Merit. Blow through these fuckers. Blow through these fuckers anytime now. Fucking great. Well, shit. Will I watch it? I don't fucking know. Maybe. Fucking goddamn it, Merciless Merith. Why have you forsaken me so? God, that sucked, honestly. Okay, Lesser Pine Forest. Spring Woodlands. And soft locked. Fuck. Fucking soft locks. Okay. We're on snowy hillside. Air River. Fucking shit, man. Wonderful if I didn't get soft locked. That would have been just great. That would have been fan fucking fantastic. It seemed to really. It didn't do too terribly much to my time, but I hate it when I get soft locked. Not a single monster in all of that. Okay, well. Is there something you think that you should care more about than you do right now? I don't know. Look, I just wanted to get the fucking forts up there at the moment. What do you mean? Is there something that I think I should care more about than I do right now? If I don't typically care about something, then I don't think I should. Care about it. To be honest. Like the thing that I wanted to do has been done. Yeah, I don't get your question either. Oh boy. Looks like we're taking bot lane. Alright, this is before the... Yeah, whatever. Take bot lane anyway. It's only gonna take a couple turns. Not a big deal. Whatever you do, it's not gonna get rid of Merciless Merit. There we go. Alright. guard reach. It's pretty cool, I guess. Mine breaches waterfall. Has there ever been something you cared more about than you should? Oh yeah, for a little bit the alt CC was that. On a harbor. Harbor. Okay, yeah, this is where we're going to focus on either top or bottom lane. I'll start taking damage if I have to, it's fine. Roadside camp. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah. I misclicked. Misclicked. Oh, that's fine. I can just end. Doesn't hurt my time too much. I misclicked so fucking hard, though. Oh my god. in the middle, not 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 in the middle. Sweet. Get fucked. Disinformation and shit. Rangers get fucked. Actually, Pegasi get fucked. Alright. Just fucking put. Yeah. Alright. Well. Squirrel. The scroll is actually one of the weirdest cards in my deck. I'm running just off at the start, starting deck. Like, the deck that the game, like, builds for you. I'm kinda just going off of that. The scroll is the weirdest fucking card I have in my deck. But it's so fucking cheap, and it's so easy that I don't really care. Like, it's just one turn and it's out. And it's got, like, 3 attack, and it's like, oh, that's okay. It's not bad. Just the weirdest fucking card I have in my deck, though. Alright, 9 Forks River. Oh, looks like we got another Merciless Marith run. It'll at least stall for a bit. If not be the death of them. Max talking fan. Alright, Highland entrance. That's gonna hurt. That's good. I fucking lost in Highland entrance? You've gotta be fucking kidding me. Someone came to one of my calls on a stream and they tried to start. Yes, I would kick them out. Of course I would kick them out. I've done that before. Campsite. Can you give an example of me doing that? Comment, Jack. Comment, Jack is an example of me doing that. Twice. Yeah, that hit and run ability is fucking sneaky and I hate it. Alright, Throne of the Lion. Comment Jack still make commentaries? I don't know. I haven't kept track of them. Hey, Big Mac. doing so fucking terribly here. This run is absolutely garbage. Hello, Josh. This run went from pretty good to not good at all in like a matter of a single level. Welcome to R and Jesus fucking hates me. I'm frustrated a little bit, but also really happy. The Rise of Mythos boards that I requested to be up on speedrun, they're up. That's why I'm doing another run right now in celebration. Come on, fuckers! Let me fucking kill one of you. We're at a point where I just need to play the funds of the wind, in turn, let things happen. We are just 49 seconds above the lap. Well, not the last run, but the run before, because I'm going off of the run before's splits, not this run's splits, because I guess I didn't save my last run splits. Just kinda not good. I'll have to go in and like retime those splits or something. I don't know. Man, I legit don't know what I'm gonna do with this. What is this? Why is she not attacking? There we go. Oh, I want to place that. Whiniest lyric to a song I've ever heard? I don't fucking know. Caverns of Blood. Wow. No monsters. But three turns. Come on, fuck off, game. It tremendously be like that sometimes. It's gonna hurt worse. This fucking armor 4 bullshit. Armor fucking 4. Most butthurt person I ever commentated on? Necro, easily. Ogre campsite. Valley Road. Edwin Valley Road. Shot. Straight Ravine Road. Okay. gotta die. Come on. All right, out of this blockade. And Ravine Mouth. Hello, Silver Cloud. Shit. Am I friends with anyone who hates the CC? Not really. Typically, if people hate the CC, they don't want to associate with me. Typically speaking. You a soft lock. Okay. Hazy marches. This is where the game comes to a fucking grinding halt. A lot of people who hate the CC hate it because of me. Yeah. Yeah. No, that is very much the case. What was it? I watched a video by this guy who, like, was doing a CC rant where he purposely said he wasn't gonna talk about me for 20 minutes. But, like, I'm primarily used as the example of everything that's apparently wrong with the CC in his eyes. Because I get used as an example countless times throughout the entire fucking... throughout the entire fucking video. Scrubbing swamps. Nothing bot lane? Okay, sweet. Nothing top lane either. Dense fog forest. Alright, forest tree houses. Everything bot lane, huh? Nothing bot lane? Okay. That's game. Next turn. Faint northern path. Bet they bring up that dramas, harp on me bringing up protractors. Protractors are irrelevant because they haven't been in a lot of drama lately. They bring up your drama with Medicare and stuff, buy people diapers, yeah. Sorry, I had to, like, look back and like back at my game and make sure my turn I could do things. Alright, nothing bot lane? Sweet. Motherfucker, take that damage. Shit. Alright. Alright, Eastern Mud Flats. That time save on this is staggeringly okay. It's not great. It's not terrible. It's just kinda okay. So much for that okay time save. Honestly, I shouldn't be surprised. I comment on my time save and I say that it's fairly okay. The only reasonable thing to do is to fuck up everything. Jesus Christ, okay. Western Mud Flats. Can you agree that your dramas recently weren't as bad as big as my older dramas? I mean, yeah. To be fair, I'd kinda have to agree on that. If I didn't, I'd be factually incorrect. Whistling graveyard. I summon Squirrel! Really? Fucking the disinformation, that shit. You've gotta be fucking shitting me. No monsters. None. Outside of the squirrel that got frozen 3 times over. What's the likelihood of being frozen? 50% chance. 50 fucking percent. Means on a fucking coin flip, I got frozen every fucking time. I flipped tails every motherfucking time. Welcome to RNGesus fucking sucks, honestly. Jesus fucking Christ. Really? Yeah, Lady Luck is very much a pain. I would appreciate it if you stopped casting, pacifism. That'd be great. Like, if you could stop casting pacifism, like, my run would be going much better. You know? Did you fucking send that thing back to my hand? Fuck you. I'm so mad! I'm so mad this stream. What the fuck is wrong with me? I was like, I'm so angry, I'm finding it comedic. Alright, Bone Ridge Mountain. I need to up, like, my deck building skills or something. Cause I know there are cards that would be better benefited for a run like this. Like, there's a lot of Windwalkers in this game. And Windwalkers are fucking glorious for this run. Like, Windwalkers would be amazing for this run. But I only have but, like, one Windwalker. Well, technically I have two at the deck, but... I only have one Windwalker that I can choose from. What the fuck are they doing to these things? Are they stealing them? Is that all it is? shitty luck, man. She's fucking with me today. I mean, she normally is, but... I actually might lose this. Another freezer? 50% chance again. Fuckhead! Yeah, this is gonna fucking hurt right up here. You see this? Unless this guy has anything at all. I'm fucked. Okay, not as fucked anymore. We're not as fucked. So it's cool, it's cool. Thoughts on the Shadal archetype? Shadal's are pretty cool. Man, I fucking lost all that time on Hazy Marches. All that fucking time lost. And Lost Lands is only gonna keep making it worse. Nothing on bottom, please. Nothing on bottom, please. Nothing on bottom, please. Nothing on bottom, please. Alright. Wow. Still no monsters just in general. Not bad. Does this thing have vigilance? Yeah, I figured it would. Cool. Glad I don't need to move with that thing. Fucking... I hate these fucking frostbolts. They're kind of really fucking annoying. Fucking really? Okay, so down here, I'm gonna use it on the Vampiric Scholar. Still have the entrance guard to worry about, but... getting rid of one of these guys is gonna get rid of the ghosts. Primarily, that's what I'm worried about. Which one will get rid of the ghosts? Kill that one first. Alright, Cold Moon Garrison. Man, I hate these double duels. These double duels are so fucking slow. And I gotta worry about an AI. Alright, let's get rid of Tenwin as fast as I fucking can. You fucking petrified it, didn't you? You stupid fucking bitch. Hate you. Alright. Should have guessed she had some form of fucking petrification in there. I do have limited cards. I have like 24 cards in deck. I would like to up that, because I know I can. I'm actually gonna disinformation my own fucking Tenwin. Gotta get rid of Tenwin as fast as fucking possible. Honestly, she's the biggest threat. She's got the Hero's Bane and the Petrification. Baelith, Ethan, all he has is fucking Vigilance. And you fucking... Pacifism. Stupid. Fucking your fucking pacifism. Fucking die already. I just want this fucker to die already. Holy shit. There we go. We got it. We got rid of Tenwin. Biggest threat of this game. Alright, Slumbering Cemetery. Now we're back to 1v1. Just the way I like it. Alright, Abandoned Tower. How many turns do I gotta wait for a fucking monster? Fuck you. Holy shit, game. This is ludicrous sometimes. Alright, Disinformation That Wolf, Flying Chaos, Carnival. We got this. As long as we focus on one lane, we don't need to worry about anything else. can't do anything. Can't do any- well, I mean, he can toxic, I guess. Alright, roadside bone pile. Alright, so we're gonna be focusing bot lane, got it. I'm gonna start taking damage myself, but whatever. Alright, Dead Tree Woods. Gotta wait how many more turns before I get a monster? Oh, okay, I can get one next turn. Got it. Yeah. It'd be nice if I didn't have to worry about flyers, though. Like this. I'm gonna have to surrender. Fucking shit. Okay. Fuckers are gonna go right over my cards. I hate this. This is the literal fucking worst. I need to start burning through their health as much as I can. As fast as I can, because they've got like 6 damage a turn on me. I think I got more. I think I'm good. I think I'm good. Alright. Man, do I hate the Lost Lands. Glittering Path is next. Nothing bot lane? Sweet. It's 10 damage out the gate. sure would appreciate it if these flyers fucked the ride off. Haven't gotten Magpie once during all of these fucking flyers. This sucks. I mean, I don't have to worry, I guess, too much, because fucking Mizufa is gonna, or Mifuzna, or whatever. Alright, Old Castle Outpost. Oh my god! 33% chance my ass! Man. Have I ever told you guys how much I fucking doubt reanimate it's nearly a 33% chance? It seems to happen every fucking time. Disinformation at the bottom of all there. I have to use Mifzuna the Wind. Fucking without Windwalk. This is garbage! This is fucking garbage! Come on. RNG is fucking beautiful, man. Fucking wonderful thing that, like, never goes wrong. It's fucking amazing. It's Jesus is what it is. We should all pray to RNGesus because he never steers us fucking wrong, right? Right! Man, I'm so fucking angry at this. Oh, I didn't even realize it's not one of mine. Fuck! Oh, my god. I'm gonna fucking start taking damage! Fucking maples. That's fuck. 100% bullshit. Right. Like a disinformation. Oh, yeah, I've got a disinformation. I have one in hand. That's fine. Ancient Vampire Castle. Alright. Gotta focus on that front guy there. Because he's gonna be the death of me. Four turns, can get rid of him? Sweet. That's four turns too many. Okay. I need to get rid of him a lot sooner. Honestly, I don't think this should do anything. I don't even know. Okay, I know what I can do here. True shot? Wait, ambush. Alright! Not bad. Skeletal throw. Man, I fucking hate this. 16 health? Yeah, no, because that's totally fucking fair. If we get rid of this, it'll be okay. You don't have to worry too much. Could go with something that's a, like, you know, a little more aggressive. Kind of neat. What does this even do? Drain life, reduce solid meat. Oh. Reduces their health by 5, you say. Wish I could believe you, but they're still... Yes. Gain 6 life. Yeah, he balances out, I guess. Ken needs to go on the bottom here, like ASAP. Oh, fucking right. Oh, cool, I get to keep the fucking princess too. Not bad if I do say so myself. I don't even care if I'm gonna take 6 damage. This is worth it. Alright. Desert Ruins. Starfall Forest. Oh, we'll just leave it. I'm just hoping that nothing gets put on bot lane. Nothing got put on bot lane. Sweet. Welcome back, Stalking Fan. Next turn, it's over. Well, okay, not next turn, it's over. Turn after, it's over. Doesn't matter what he does. It's over. Alright, I'm saving 5 minutes off of this. Which means there's gonna be 5 minutes where I gotta have to... that's gonna fuck me over in RNG. I'm calling it now. This fucker needs to die. You did not just send this shit back to my hand, you fucking son of a okay, you know what? Swift death. Fine, we can do this shit too. This guy's got a better card than I do. Fuck communism. race blending? The fuck is race blending? I mean, interracial, like, marriage or something? Or interracial sex? Like, what? The fuck is race blending? Rocky slope. You son of a... Oh, race bending. I don't care. It's whatever. I need to draw something fucking good. I'm actually going to fucking die. Fucking shit! Yeah? You know, see, you see that 6 minutes? I fucking called it! I fucking called it! Those 6 minutes are not gonna fucking last me. At all. There is no fucking God. RNGesus isn't real. Got to be fucking kidding me. I'm gonna be taking, what, 7 a turn? Fucking shit. Alright, sand dunes. Whatever you play, it's fucking... Oh, you got rid of my... How? How did you get rid of everything else? How did you fucking do that? Let him got a fucking goddess of magpie out on the field. Holy shit, that's gonna help so much. Pegasi are just such a cheap early game tactic, and I fucking hate them. Alright. Temple ruins. How many turns are you gonna be frozen for? 8? got to be shitting me. Man, RNG sucks. And those 5 minutes are not gonna last me shit all. Alright, mirages. This was what, like, killed my run last time, actually. Looks like I might get lucky. Alright, yeah, play your own little stupid. Dragon bones. Damage? Jesus. It's actually pretty fucking good. Whatever you do, it's cool. Got it. Next turn, you're dead. Alright, Crescent Moon Harbor. He's gonna put something bottom lane. Yep, there it is. All right. How am I saving this much time? Where is everything gonna go wrong? Where is everything gonna go wrong? It's gonna go wrong somewhere. This shit is gonna go wrong somewhere. I'm just wondering where. Castle ruins. I'm trying to think, where could it go wrong? Like, what is the one fucking battle that could fuck me up? Where can I breathe easier? 'Cause where it can go wrong, more than likely, that's where it's gonna go wrong. Like, here is not that bad. I can live with this. Because I remember, yeah, he's got a bunch of centaurs, and I've already got a bunch of stuff already out on the board. I've already got a pre-established board. That was not a problem. But I'm like, Where could it go wrong in the Forbidden Zone? Where can I breathe easy? Academy. Academy is where everything could go wrong. Academy could fuck me over. That's where it's at. Academy. If I do well in Academy, the rest should be home free. It shouldn't be that much of an issue. I have to do well in Academy, though. I mean, to be fair, anywhere could fuck me over, technically speaking. Literally anywhere could fuck me over. But Academy was the one that, like, I had the hardest time with last time. So, that'll be where. I need to get rid of that treasure chest. Fucking shit. Yeah, no, right here could fuck me over. I'm already not doing too hot in this one. But I think I have a better chance here than I do in something like Academy. Village ruins. Play bot lane? We'll play bot lane. It's cool. You can just focus everything bot lane until I get my Illa, and then I'll put that top lane. And then literally everything's gonna die. Bloodwashed Wilderness. City gates. No! I fucked it up! If he doesn't put anything top lane next turn, it won't matter. Okay, it doesn't matter. I fucked it up, but it didn't matter. Jesus fuck. Quasar. Next turn, you did. All right. Cloudless Sanctuary. Next one is Academy. Next one is it. Put something top and bottom lane? Come on. Aw, fuck you! Both of them? Both 33% chances. Both of them. Really? Both 33% chances fucking succeeded. I call bullshit. That is not 33% chance. I can play off of that right now. He fucking field wipe. Get a disinformation this turn? No? Second cast pacifism. Get your fucking pacifism bullshit. Come on. I don't have four turns. I don't have four turns. I just wasted time. There we go. There's our answer. But what could go wrong? Where did those 6 minutes no longer count? Jesus! Okay, here comes Academy. Academy is the whole one that I have the hardest part, because there's a lot of armor stuff here. Armor is really gonna do me in. Windswept Yoda. You son of a fuck. Alright. It doesn't really matter which one we put down. Gonna be a multi-attacker anyway. 33%, my fucking ass. Hello, just bored as hell. Welcome to the Doodle Gets Angry at RNG stream. That's all I've been doing this stream. Just get really, really fucking angry at RNG. A or square. Imperial furnaces. Lying if I said this made me happy. Oh, shot. He's taking 7 a turn, Sumi. Oh. He won't be taking 7 a turn for very much longer, though. He's got a fucking zombie swordsman there. Give me something that I can fucking work with, jeez. I'm taking 6 a turn. I can work with this. Disturbance. Disinformation. Why are you not taking any damage at all? Why are, like, none of your cards taking any damage? Jeez! Oh my fucking god. Okay, Wailing Wind Courtyard. This is RNG hell. This entire run is just RNG hell. Like, I managed to save a lot of time. Or I'm managing to save a lot of time. But like, yeah, god, this is so RNG hell, it hurts. Like, it actually fucking hurts. Is anyone still out there listening to my ramblings of why I hate this? God. I actually don't know if anyone's in the chat anymore. Might, for all I know, be just kind of on my own. Alright, Shrine of Imrys. RNG hell should be the title of the video. No, I'm probably gonna title it as I have been titling Elvira Map Run NG Plus with my time next to it. I'm gonna start putting things in bottom lane, and then I'm gonna have to place things in bottom lane. I'm trying to avoid it because the AI would, the AI is gonna match up to whatever I play. It's kinda how the AI plays this. Excuse me. Alright. We'll do this then. We'll do the one monster hero. The one monster hero. Come on. Time. 204, it's not bad. God fucking damn though. There's a lot of shitty shit. Lost Town on Forbidden Zone, Hazy Marches, Livid Wind Plains. I lost such a minuscule time on Canyon Gorges, I don't even really care. But, like, I lost time on Livid Wind Prairie, Livid Wind Prairie, Hazy Marches, and Forbidden Zone. I lost a whole fucking minute, but I saved time overall, so I mean, I guess I can't complain too much, but I'm still complaining. I mean, Lost Lands, I saved 6 minutes, so, I mean, that's something. Go ahead and save splits as... Could have sworn I saved these, my splits before, too, but whatever. Some of the best segments, like, the time that I could go for is 1:38. On such a fucking amazing run, I could get 1:38. Of course. That'll have to be saved for another time, though. For now, one more look at the boards. We got them up. My Shimmering Cave run, my New Game Plus run. And I encourage other people to join in on this game. Let's get some people running this. I think it'd be cool. But yes, until then, I'm gonna end the stream here. See you next time.